Howdy, y'all. Welcome back to more Metroid Zero Mission. Today we're going to progress even further. We have already gotten past where we started originally on our first attempt that did not actually record, but that's okay. I'm just trying to look at my own chat right now. It's not working. Whatever. As long as we're live. That's all that really matters. Alright. Let's get back into it. Alright. So we have a Varia suit. We have our high jump. Let's go explore some rooms that we could not get into before. That still hurts, I see. Ouch. Excuse me. Okie dokie. Hope y'all are having a good Labor Day. Hope you all are able to relax and enjoy the long weekend. Is that the only thing in here? It looks like it right now. Okay. I guess I'll leave. Ow. Okay. Let's go down. And then once again. And I still need super missiles so that way I can open those green doors. But I should be able to go through here now. Hello there! Thank you. Oh, Oh, I have the ball jump already. Huh. Wait, when did I get this? I wonder if that was one of those incompatible upgrades. No? They're still... Double types of access to passageways. Jump height adds morph ball jumping capability. Ah, it was part of the high jump boots. I see. That's usually just been its own separate upgrade. Let's put it, they're putting them together here. Is there any reason why I should not blow these up? It doesn't really seem like it. Secrets. Looking for secrets. Something's been on my mind. I wonder what we should play next once we finish Ocarina of Time Randomizer. Should I mainly just focus on the Metroid series? Because, I don't know, each game only really takes about a couple of hours to beat. And, like, each recording session is usually going to be, like, anywhere from, like, an hour to... two at max. Just I don't want it to drag on. So with that in mind, it really won't take that long. What? Something. I have something up here. Oh, I see. Maybe. Okay, no, that was the right thing to do. I was right. Ha! Oh boy. I forgot about you. No, I'm good. Go away, sir. Last one. Anything in the ceiling?
No.
Save room. Alright, so we know that Ridley's on the planet now. Or at least should be close. And he's the other head that was on the statue. Yes, you are. I had a feeling. You are fast. Alright, what's this way? Is this also fake? Oh no, that's real. It just hurts. That does look like a way forward. Goodness. This place sucks. I'm getting out of here. have to do something there, but... We got a secret down here. Tough. It's big hot. I would like to stop bathing in the hot soup. Hello. Ah. Ah. All right. Some more missiles. That's nice. It's not really gonna help me right now. Let's go here. Or let's actually just go straight right here. So that seems to be more in line, getting closer to where the map wants us to go. Away we go. Whoa. Come. It's safe down here. Oh, it was. Whoa. Big boy. Any more? Just the one. We got here. Wave beam. Nice. Beam is made up of energy. Waves can pass through solid objects. Yeah. I can hit stuff through walls. Let's see how this helps us here. Oh, I can just do this and just cheese this guy. Loser! All right, well, we got that. I don't super see how that helps us here, but it's cool. Oh, nice. Perfect. Save room. I'm currently watching the ongoing season of My Hero Academia. And I love My Villain Academia, and I like that the villains are finally getting their own, like, dedicated season. But it really feels like it's being kind of crammed together rather than letting it take its time as its own arc. Which is kind of a bummer. There we go. I don't know if I can beat these things yet. What? Well, I'll take damage from them, though. These gross little bugoids. Ah, I shoot them in the tummy! Passage I need to go through in order to be able to shoot its tummy. Oh. Interesting. Well, I know where this thing's up to. Do I have to come up from behind it? Hey, Miggy! I saw that you were gonna stream later today, so I didn't want to cut into it, but I wanted to keep playing some Metroid. I finally just got the wave beam. And I don't remember how to beat this thing. So I can push him back. But it's not like I can jump over him or anything. There's nothing on the ground that I can, like, use to go under him. Yeah, that's what I kind of figured. Oh, you know what? There's an area in the far left that I have not explored yet, so let's go there first. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's right. You have to leave bombs under him. That's how you do it. Thanks for the tip, bud. Yeah! Y'all, Mickey's so smart. Honestly. Like, where would modern gaming be without him? Now the question is, how do I get that? Because I want that. Ah, there it is. Yeet! Hey. For anyone else that is watching, y'all should check out Mickey's channel, twitch.tv/MickeyGames. He's playing Skyward Sword HD, which is a great Zelda game. Contrary to what trolls are saying. It is one of my favorites in terms of story and dungeon level design. It's very creative and I really like it. I know it's a special place in my heart. Controls aside. I gotta remember how to use this thing. Just currently don't. So hold down. So that's to do that. Ooh, almost. Alright, okay, I got this. I'm just gonna stop right before. Oh. Okay. So there's nothing there. Can I make the run over here? Or do I not have enough room? Oh, I should. Oh, I super should. Between running two rooms, that should be more than enough. Oh, I'm short. Jump then so I can land on that. Maybe? What is the deal here? Oh, you know what? I probably pop out from under here. Alright, let's come back here later. We'll check that out. Uh-oh, the music's gone. We got this. You good there, bud? No? Is it gonna chase after me? Oh, it might. What happens if I come back? Oh, it's just vibing down here. Down here. Who's that? It's a Smash character. Dumb looking face. Can I get a map room? Soon. Hey, you're the thing that I just beat. Do a thing. As close as I can get those. Hmm.
very strange. Well, I can't exactly shoot a missile right there. It's about as close as I can get that. Alright, so where else can I go? Okay. Should I leave this area? There isn't really a whole lot I can do right now. I mean, I guess I could try, like, running through here. No, because I don't really have the room down here. Very bizarre. No. I'm not getting any indication that I need to, like, super jump or anything. Should I come back up from the other way of where this thing was? Let's try that. Because it kind of just sunk into a hole. Are you good, man? I'm just trying to remember how to get around to that bug. But I think I need to go back to where I defeated this one. Yeah, there we go. Alright, yeah, I was right. I just had to go back here. Oh, no, it's gone. It's escaped. And I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to fight it. Attack its stinger. I'ma get you. You cannot escape. Ow. What you gonna do now, huh? Yeah. There's our super missiles. Oh, I like that sound. Alright, so we have room here that we could do a super jump, but I'm assuming that is on purpose. Oh, okay, close. So here for that, and... Oh, really? It looks like there's a way I could have. Really? I'll try one more time on this side. It looks like there's a way for me to, like, drop in. All these boys. I could use a refill. No! I fell for it. Oh well. I think I know what's after this anyway. This I'm probably gonna go fight Ridley real soon. Beating Ridley usually gives you either the space jump or the screw attack. So I'm gonna assume it's the space jump. Boy, howdy, I sure hope I find a Chozo statue soon. Rev up those Chozo statues, because I sure am empty. Ah! I've released the Pac-Man ghosts. Horrible mistake. Ow. He pushed me. You pushed me. How rude. Pushing. This is bullying. Alright, we got our second level of E-Tanks. Alright, so let's go back and then go down. Well, that rapid fire really is overpowered. Map? Save room. I'll take it. Beat smashing. Mm-hmm. Oh, I see. You serve to give me ammo and health. Thanks for the boss fountain. How many missiles am I at now, anyway? 125? That'll do. Map! Upgrades for days, absolutely. Whoa! Okay. Ridley is not as close as I thought it would be. Patches. And even more missiles. What about some super missile upgrades, huh? I just got those. It would be cool. What a long hallway. A single room? What's in here? Secrets, it looks like. Oh, a room that I come back to. Sounds good. Ooh. Is this another upgrade that's incompatible with my suit? Incompatible. My goodness. Okay, so I come from up there. To go up here so I can get the extra missiles. Oh, I see. Got it. I'll be on my way. Thank you. Let's see what's on the right, and then we'll go fight Ridley. Any cool secrets or surprises? This looks like a lot of fun. Y'all having a party over here? Without me? Oh, I see. Hey, Ridley! Oh, I didn't get to zoom at him. Oh, come on. Rude. So rude. Even more things I can't, like, reach just yet. Because this block's in the way. Oh well. Oh, let's stand up. Let's sit up straight for this. Hello. Unknown item. But that was the magic pancakes. They look like magic pancakes. The game gives you an extra E-Tang just to get you ready for this. So long, Gerritly. Is that the only thing in there? I'll take off your health refill then. Ba 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 da ba 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 da da. Ba da la da 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 da. I love that song so much, it's so iconic. Well, that was easy. It was a lot easier than Kraid was. Kinda figured they'd give Ridley a lot more health, but I guess if you just wail on him with a
missiles, and you can't really do anything. There's an item here. I'm being told. Where? That's too far. Nice! Oh, we got great health now. Ah, okay. That's where that takes us. Oh, I see. Alright, let's see if we can get those last two rooms on the left there in the middle, and then we'll go up and exit Norfair. Now we can open the door, which I think takes us over to Turian, which is where Mother Brain is. That's not where I wanted to go just yet. Where's my space jump? I think I should have gotten a space jump by now. Oh, damn it. I mean, actually, unfreeze that guy. No! Okay. Well, I got impatient. That's on me. Hey, wait. No, I can't just do that. Oh, that bites. Maybe up here. Hold up. Okay, that works. Thank you.
Hello there. Anything else special in here? Nope. Ooh. Okay, that was worth it. Super mouses just melt boss enemies. I remember they only upgraded my two at a time though. Trying to lure it up, go higher. Not all the way high though. Just because I want to be able to stand on it. Close. More missiles. Alright. Not super great, but not the worst either. Oh, I remember this room now. Okay, that's what this room is for. Let's save our game and then head back up. Let's also go all the way left, because there's areas of the map that I have not explored yet. Oh, I see. Ooh. Oh no! Where did the upgrade go?
I don't know if in the original game this was supposed to be here. But I love subverting your expectations with, there's supposed to be a thing here, because we've done that like 5 times now, but it's not. It's gone. Go find it. There's something over here. Can't get over there just yet. Okay. Walk past our elevator. Speaking of, there's the iconic Samus weird jump electrical spin attack. Now we can, like, kill these guys. Ow. Let's save it. Thanks, dude. This game is also just really well done. It's so much fun to play. Like, I'd only really got into Metroid, like, recently, but I started with this because I wanted to, like, you know, start at the beginning. And it ended up paying, off a lot. Because this game slaps. Oh, there's our map room. Oh, look at that. There's only a couple of rooms I'm missing. That means a lot to hear you say that. Still hurts. I don't really see anything else up here, so we could just risk it all and dive all the way down here. Just to clear out the map. Ouchies. Where to go from here? Can I go back up? not through here specifically. Let's go through the room more. So I can check out what the screen room is now that I have supremacists. Ow. Bad idea. Turn off the screw attack. I can't. Oh no. Wait, what if I press like select? Nope. No, it ain't do it. It ain't doing it. Aww. That's a bummer. You can in like Super Metroid, but I don't know how to do it here. So you can't turn like Ice Beam off. Because you only have two buttons to make this work. Like, L and R just changed the status here. Oh. So, bomb hopping. Oh, that could work. Miggy, you're a genius! What a guy. That was brilliant. I didn't even think to do that. Thanks, man. It's dead end here. I have to go all the way back. No fast travel here. Just have to suck it up and go. I guess I can just like run through this, but nope. Oh, I can actually. So I can shine spark through that. Nah, you're good, dude.
also not paying attention to the chat a whole lot, so I'm going to be, like, reading these kind of late. Nah, for the most part, I can figure it out on my own. I haven't been getting, like, stuck super often. Oh! Get out. I can go. Can I go up? Looks like I can. Alright, we'll go all the way right and we'll go up and then we'll find that last room and then we'll go back to Brinstone. Achoos. A way to do that. What do we got in here? Pain is what I have in here. Ah, there you are. No, no. What? No, no. Oh, that was lucky. Wow, I should not have been able to have gotten that. That was clutch. That was very hype. I got the health to spare. I'm good. Alright. Let's go up. Save here. Let's go check out Criteria really quick. And then we'll go to Brinstar. I don't plan on getting everything, but I will try to explore as much as I can. So... oh, there's our ship. Now, our ship was blocked off last time. Looks like I won't be able to do this just yet. Because I still need the gravity suit. So that way I can walk through water freely. I need the power bomb for that. Here I was thinking that we were almost done. Take the long way around to get to my ship, but it's not really a point. Alright, let's just go back to Brinstar. Coming for you, Mother Bee. ammo refill. Down we go. What's this? Metrids eating the space pirates. Meteoroids. Perfect, we found a save room. Alright. And we will end it here a little early. But we made really good progress. We got a bunch of upgrades, we have screw attack. And we're gonna go actual fight some Metroids now. Thanks for tuning in. You guys should go drop by Nikki2021 on Twitch. He's gonna go play Skyward Sword at 4:30. He is bomb at it, and I'm excited to see him keep playing. All right, y'all, have a good day. Bye bye. We'll play more soon.